Geoffrey has something. He has something. What is it, sucker? It's not really moving. I bet you it's a brown. He's all played out though, that's for sure. Watch out. Get that drag set, Geoff. Get that drag set. Loosen that up.
He saw me. He's like,
I don't want to go near him.
What was it, brown trout?
Oh, it's a rainbow. I see a rainbow.
Steelhead. Let her go. There you go. Now you're talking. Now that's a steelhead run right there.
Get him, Geoff.
Keep him taut. Oh, you still got him? Whoa. Washing machine. It's a steelhead. Just for a steelhead.
Just chilling right here.
Just for a steelhead. Yeah. Camera one.
It's a nice piece of water right here.
Yes.
A lock.
Give him hell, Geoff.
Adjust your stance, Geoff.
Johnny, you filming this?
Yeah.
Alright.
Tell us how you feel.
Ron, yes, your question. Cool. Yeah, Geoff.
Something just facing on it for
a while. Oh, yeah.
Just conserving energy right there.
This would be the first steelhead Geoff's ever caught.
Yeah, he's holding it.
If he does catch it. Which would be amazing because he's only hooked one before.
Really?
Yeah.
I think he's pretty amazing.
Boy. He's still got a few more runs in him though.
Yeah.
He'll get to the net and take off.
Choose the Grim Reaper.
Bulldog it. Let's go to the bottom.
Maybe.
Don't jinx it.
Yeah. Let her go.
He's getting ready.
Watch that tree above your head, Geoff.
You gotta grab your dink and do it next time, Drew. You do it with everything else.
Let's go.
Get her back, boy. Is that what it is?
Ooh,
hold on.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
What are those twisty things?
twisty things. Think it's foul hook? Shake it out, Geoff. Shake it out. It's a pig. You crazy bastard. Oh. Oh. Wow, that's a long drift. Okay. Come on, big dog. Walk him back. There you go. Nice. Right in the mouth. Come on, baby. Get that fish. Nice steelhead. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Yes. Ah.
Yes.
Jeffrey. Big one, guy.
In the mouth, Jeffrey.
I'm going to be blinded by flash of photography.
Nice work, brother.
He wrapped himself around
the line.
Beautiful.
Beauty. Beautiful fish. Oh, that's a nice fish, dude. That's really
good. Guys, set your rod down.
Yeah.
Here you go. Go set this down. You go play with it. Look at that thing. That's a fresh steelhead. Oh, yeah. I think it just came out of the lake.
Come on, man. Get in there. The guy's going to get picked.